Okay, so here calculate the value of the error with one decimal place for z equals to x into y. This is so.